All right, let's dive into a story that might pique your interest, especially if you've been following recent celebrity escapades. Picture this. The wife of a certain individual, who by the way had her wedding dress critiqued by none other than Katy Perry, decided to rise above it all. She jetted off to Las Vegas, solo on a private plane. What for? To catch a glimpse of Katy Perry in action, perhaps at one of her final residency shows. Talk about making a statement. Now, you might think a celebrity attending another celebrity's concert is no big deal, right? But here's where it gets juicy. This trip wasn't just about the music, it was a calculated move designed for the cameras. Imagine her stepping off that private jet, the flashbulbs popping on the runway, all eyes on her. That's the kind of attention she's after. But as life often has it, things didn't quite go as she might have hoped. Instead of applause and adoration, her appearance stirred up a fair bit of controversy. But wait, there's more. A video clip has been making rounds online, showing her arrival at the venue. In the clip, she's with Miss Hanunu and the so-called Prince of Pink Pancakes. They're heading to their seats. And here's the interesting bit. Despite the star power, they don't seem to be the center of attention. The audience is there for Katy Perry, not for this trio. And can you believe it? Some people there might not even know who Miss Hanunu is. For the wife of our mysterious individual, recognition is everything. She craves being in the spotlight, being seen and adored. So you can imagine how it must feel to be in a room where she isn't the one turning heads. But hey, that's showbiz, right? Sometimes the spotlight shines on you, and other times, you're just another face in the crowd. So let's talk about Harry in this scenario. Picture him, almost like he's been dragged to a Beyoncé concert, but it's not Beyoncé, it's Katy Perry. And let's be honest, he doesn't seem like the biggest Katy Perry fan, but there he is, playing the dutiful husband, keeping up appearances for what seems to be a picture-perfect marriage. He's just along for the ride, albeit somewhat reluctantly. But here's where things take an interesting turn. Amidst the glitz and glamour of the concert, something happens. It's a bit of a mystery, and you can't quite put your finger on it from the footage alone. But guess what? I've got a little surprise for you. Thanks to the magic of technology and some nifty audio recording, we get a sneak peek behind the scenes of this intriguing trio as they make their way to their seats. The recording reveals a lot about the dynamics within this group. It's like eavesdropping on a private conversation. You can sense the tension and the complexities in their relationships. Harry's wife, it seems, is quite the character, engaging with one person as a non-intimate secondary source, while simultaneously devaluing Harry, her primary partner. It's quite a revelation. Now, let me set the scene for you with this recording. Imagine them finding their seats and someone remarks, "Katy's crew said backstage was chaos, but hey, these seats are great." And they really are. Comfy, cushioned, with a killer view of the stage. But then there's a hush. Quiet, Jenga. And the conversation shifts. Is Katy about to sing? No, she's already performing, enchanting everyone with her deep melodies. And Harry's like, "Did I say that? I can't remember." It's a bit of a blur. In the midst of all this, there's a curious moment. Big sauce, what's that on the ground? It leaves you wondering, right? The recording is a window into their world, offering a unique perspective on what really went down. It's all about the little details, the nuances that tell the true story. And here's the final twist in the tale. Amid all the excitement, there's this moment, almost surreal, where someone spots something on the ground. "Okay, girls, relax," comes the voice, trying to ease the tension. But it's a bit eerie, isn't it? A disembodied face revealed? It's these little moments that make the whole experience more intriguing. So, that wraps up this part of our story. But hey, I'd love to hear what you think about all this. What's your take on the dynamics at play here? Feel free to share your thoughts and insights. And if you found this interesting, why not share it with others who might enjoy it too? Remember, keeping up with stories like this is all about staying connected. So if you're keen on getting more of such content, staying in the loop is key. Thanks for diving into this story with me. I hope it's been as engaging for you as it was for me. Keep an eye out for more intriguing stories, and in the meantime, have a fantastic day.